Here's how to pick your winner on Rafflebox. Log in to the Rafflebox dashboard. Click the raffles icon on the left-hand side. Click your active raffle. Open the prizes and winners tab at the top of the page. When ticket sales end, a pick grand prize winner button will appear. Click pick winner. You now have a pending winner and can see their name. Click the down arrow to the right of the winner's name to see the winner's ticket and order numbers. If the winner isn't eligible for some reason, you can click Cancel this draw and re-pick a winner. Click OK to confirm this winner. If you are running early birds or multiple prizes, see your additional prizes list under the grand prize selection. Click Pick Winner for each prize, then click it again. Another window will pop up with the winner's name. Click OK. Enter a note, like who picked and approved the winner. Click Confirm. To reject the winner, enter a message about why you're rejecting the winner and click Reject. You can now redraw the winner.